intentions in mind. Oh, but wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, no! Unbelievable.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. And welcome back to my WWE 2K16 My Career Mode, featuring none other than the Rude Boy himself, Rufus Duke. He is on his way to Fastlane and then eventually on to WrestleMania from there. But yeah, let's not get too far ahead of ourselves, especially when the opponent this week on Monday Night Raw is none other than the John Cena. Rufus has tangled with John Cena before, but they will clash once again tonight. Always have to keep an eye out for an unscheduled and probably unwanted appearance by The Rock. Obviously, Rufus Duke picked a fight with The Rock. They're rivals now. You'd assume they'd match up at Fastlane. So far, we haven't had an actual match with him, but you never know. He could be lurking around the stadium anywhere at any time. So here comes Rufus Duke, planning to not only send John Cena a message, but send a message to The Rock, wherever he may be. Show him that he can dispatch of high-end superstars, maybe even legends, on his way to being the best in the business. But John Cena's got something to say about that tonight, I guarantee you, as the U.S. champ makes his way to the ring. And the crowd, obviously, split 50-50. Some chanting and singing, John Cena sucks. Obviously, the little kids there want to see Cena get a victory. Rufus Duke kind of wants to spoil that if he has anything to say about it. But the champ is here, and we're about ready to get going here on Monday Night Raw. Rufus Duke versus Big Match John Cena. Who is going to get the win tonight on their way to Fastlane?
No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Man, that one rocked him.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seen stars.
Two.
Nice move.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Three.
Another amazing singles contest. Four. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, it's original.
Uh-oh.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. He's got him.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. He's absolutely relentless here. Oh, out of nowhere. Anytime we have John Cena in the ring, Michael, I can't help but think of the most memorable matches he's given us over the years and what were some of the biggest events WWE has ever staged. I mean, maybe none bigger than his win over Edge at Unforgiven in 2006. He turned the wrestling world on its ear that night.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. He's trying to mangle his face here. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
He's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
The event we just...
The shoulders are down! John Cena with the offense.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. He wants to do this in the ring.
And I don't blame him one bit.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. We were talking about the unbelievable tables, ladders, and chairs match in which John Cena claimed the WWE Championship from Edge in 2006. Cena's had his share of heartbreak in TLC matches, but he's still a superstar nobody wants to face in that format. He's just a little too resourceful.
Yeah, that's right, Michael. It's all about creativity when it comes to the tables, ladders, and chairs. And John Cena's never had any shortage of creativity inside or outside the ring. Whatever object he can use, he'll use. Whatever advantage he can find, John Cena's gonna find it.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Look out!
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Two!
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Four.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Seven.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And that was a big shot that just dropped Cena.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
And it could well happen.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, man, there's the five-knuckle shuffle.
That had to hurt. He sees it. Are we gonna see it? All these power moves tonight are making.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Oh, look out! Here comes the champ!
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Oh, he's in trouble now!
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
They say imitation's the sincerest form of flattery. I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
One, two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Man, did you see that, Cole? If that won't keep Cena down for the count, I don't know if anything will.
Not today, too fast.
Whoa! Take a champs like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
Two.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
There's some serious power right there.
Here we go, here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life. Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Oh, out of nowhere.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. To avoid that.
Watch it! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Not today, too fast. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Oh yeah, take a look at this. Here comes the champ. Move by John Cena. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. This could be all she wrote. This is it. This is John Cena's moment. Just making his presence felt there. Looking good now.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Nice move. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Shot that did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up, but man, this has been physical.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
Going for it all here.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight today. The shoulders are down. Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if it's been...
One, two. Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
And momentum turns 180 degrees again.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Looks like this match is going to go in Duke's favor.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, yeah. Take a look at
the... What a counter that was.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, wow.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
Boy, he is really... I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Two!
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
So he's going to take a moment here to get a bit of a pep talk. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Not today. Too fast.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
I don't like the way that hit shook. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. When he gets going like this, there are a few...
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out.
He's got him.
That landed perfectly.
He has just worn him out.
So he's going to take a moment here to get a bit of a pep talk.
Inside the ring.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And there's the reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
He's too busy bragging and posting to battle into this matchup.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, no. A slam like, hey, this may very well be it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
It doesn't take a freaking genius to see that John Cena's really on a roll in there. This is one of those times where the determination, power, and ability of John Cena are fully realized.
Oh, look at this. He's been opened up. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Oh, this may very well end it. Thing you want to have.
He thinks he has it.
Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Not today, too fast.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
What a predicament. You don't need to be a physician and know that the human body is not supposed to be in positions like that.
Oh, my gosh!
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Oh, my. Great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is going to go in Duke's favor. Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one.
Oh, my. Great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is going to go in Duke's favor.
One, two, three.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great.
Here's your winner, Rude Boy, Rufus.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
Holy smokes, what a match. Five-star match. We keep giving away pay-per-view quality matches on Raw and SmackDown of late. What is going on? Great matches involving Rufus Duke. I'm sure Triple H is paying attention to that. Even though we can't ever really seem to please the authority with the things that they give us on a checklist, but that's another story. Anyway, the ranking has increased there for the Intercontinental Championship as far as Rufus Duke is concerned, but he's worried about bigger things right now, like, I don't know, taking out The Rock at Fastlane, and, oh, look at this, a six-man battle royal on SmackDown. Look at the mixture of superstars in this one, including Sting, the Icon's in there. Wow, okay, that's going to be a big battle. I'm not sure how much Lana's going to be able to save him in that match. By the way, huge, huge assist to Lana in that match with John Cena. I don't know how many times she saved Rufus Duke in that one, and I couldn't believe she didn't get ejected earlier. Anyway, we got the win, and we're going into this six-man battle royal next time. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotasFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is the place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.